I like. Okay. First fucking high room is my fault. That, like, literally nothing I can do there. Cool, man. I'm about done today. This is just a fucking exercise and time wasting at this point. Surely the same thing won't happen a third time. Thank you. was stupid. Why did she not shoot a fucking missile? Like, why? God. This is fine. How am I getting emu lag? Can I not get emu lag, please? Are you okay? Fuck this game. Wall jump, man. Like, dude, what the fuck? All the mistakes here are just stupid. I don't do anything hard. That's what pisses me off. Then you just... Nice rub. Dumbass. Mistake. Cost like a second. Mm-hmm. How many levels can I have in one split, man? Another mistake, good. Another one. Good. Alright, I really need a good boring room, and I need to hit the refill glitch. Sucks ass, man. Awesome. This is a terrible fucking crate after a good start. Every fucking time. Yep. Stop missing JBJs, man. Alright. That last one is just impossible now. Good rub. Dumbass. I don't know how that still saves time, but I'm not gonna complain. Emulac again. Why? Yep, okay. This is fucking ridiculous. Why is this all of a sudden something that's fucking difficult? I don't fucking get it. Oh my god. Dude. Fuck this stupid game. Look at that, another decent run, and then it's gonna get ruined by criteria. Every fucking time. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. Every fucking run, it's just... whatever. I just don't understand, man. Like, why? Why is that ceiling E-tank fucking in- Alright. This is stupid. It's gonna lose like 4 seconds like we always do. Like, okay, cool. Like, I can't believe I need to practice ceiling E-tank. Criteria JBJ? I get it. It's a hard strat. Even the Shine Spark. It's pretty tight. But, Ceiling E-Tank. That's certainly a fucking thing. Again, I hit the two fucking hard things, and then everything, all the easy stuff is literally impossible. Just make it make sense, man. Pattern. There's four, like, dude, it's just, like, why? How do you lose 7 seconds when you didn't miss any, like, you didn't miss the spark or the JBJ? Like, that's incredible, man. So here, why be an idiot again? And save none of it? Now I'm hungry, man. Okay. I'm hungry. Breakfast at like 10:30. Nice text. Nice movement, dumbass. Alright. It's time loss I really didn't want. Man, it's always just... it's just things like movement. Thank you. Alright. That's stupid. Not a great North Fair. Really, man? Practice cocaine. I've been pretty sloppy lately. That was literally, I just didn't shoot enough missiles over there. Oh my god, whatever. Okay, that makes up for it. Thank you. Don't do it. It's not worth the half second. And you miss it every other time. That's another thing. I need that cocoon and then that shine spark. I need to practice. Because I just keep missing it. I got a super from now. Ooh, I don't know how that works. That should not have stored. I thought that was early. Cannot believe that worked. God, I hate that. Like delayed doing the jump because I hate that. I hate going for the 2-frame jump. Not that it's hard, but I'll jump past the missile, which is hilarious. Awful, man. That's just awful. God damn, man. Wow, man. Like... that's so stupid. Like, my luck has not been very good so far. Supers and Ridley. Good. I actually really needed that. I don't know. What the fuck? Okay. I was at a second and a half bowl. That sucked. Take it. One of that. I might have gone too far left again. There we go. Nice. Whatever, it doesn't lose that much time. Well, that's more because of movement hard. Why did she ledge grab? Why did she ledge grab there? I don't understand. Whatever. This game is really annoying. I'm still ahead. So now the splits are weird. Which is why I hate missing that. It makes everything weird. You know, I'm still probably like 3 seconds ahead or something. If not more. I forget. Well, I don't know. My movement in that split sucked, so. I probably lost like 4 seconds. Honestly, probably, okay. Yeah, I'm probably like 4 seconds ahead? I don't know. That's annoying. Now it's hard to gauge anything. Like, things aren't gonna line up until I leave fucking North there. One of that's annoying. Okay, that makes up for some stuff. Yeah, that's how it works. Nice! I fucked that up. Yeah. Curse the wall jump. Okay, I'm probably like 8 seconds ahead or so. Way better if I didn't fuck up the damn. That brain fight was awful. Alright, will the pirate, like, actually do what he's supposed to do in this fucking run? Not be on the left platform? Donna, fuck's it, Liz. Insane, we're really like 8 seconds ahead, though. That's the cool part. I fucked up the shine spark out of Ridley. Insane. Don't worry, I'll die in Sulis. Insane quicksand. Saga Sane, sad she. What a silly guy. His brother in Christ, so silly. Yeah. Alright. Why do I do that, man? Man, it's better than getting caught by the searchlights, but like, man, that's 2 seconds I'd like. Good. Can't believe I broke spin right there. What are you doing? I'm so hungry, man. We're gonna have to take a lunch break at the end of the run. That really ledge grabbed. Alright, well, let's see if this blows. Anger. I Dog bark. Bark, bark, bark. What the fuck are they doing? They're just like angry. Ooh, I could die here again. That'd be funny. No death there. I saved 2 seconds there if I just hit the faster. My fucking blanket's stuck on my wheel, man. This is stupid. I hate this. Okay, we're like 10 seconds ahead, honestly. Like, in. Like, reality. Or actually, no. Maybe more? I don't know. This is stupid. I'm not gonna know until after Norfair. Until I die right here. How will you open? Okay, that's really good. What is that? Holy shit! Round. What the fuck? Golden with like the worst third round I've ever seen. Holy shit. The first and fourth round were amazing. This is really good. Oh, I can't. What will I fuck up this time? Like. What silly thing will I blow my run through this time? I don't know how I stored that. I ain't gonna complain though. What the fuck, dude? I was right on the edge of that shit. Yeah. Kidding. Thank you. Not again. It happened last run. Why? Thank God, I hate that. I fucking hate that. Why do I keep missing him? Fuck. This is kind of poo, whatever. Just don't fuck this up. I'm like almost 20 seconds ahead. What the fuck? Fuck. This is NA. Yeah. No map, how will I know where to go? My Scoots isn't here to mold. So I will not be wasting my frames, I'm afraid. No safety save. What if I die? I'm not Valk, man. Come on. Don't die under. That was hilarious. I cannot believe you fucking did that. Why do you do this to me? That missed all of them. Are you fucking kidding? That's so dumb. Why'd you bomb that? Stop! Oh, this is sloppy. Store. insane? Get the fuck off the damn platform. That was so pathetic. What the fuck? Not like I wasn't good, that wasn't abysmal though. Alright, I don't know how far like we really are ahead after this. Firebomb. Nice. That's really good. Swap into your pistols, always faster than my load. And shut the fuck up. These pistols suck. Dude. I remember always hearing that, and I was like, no, I'm just gonna keep using my primary. I think you're right, Plasma. We will. That opening mission in MW2, and they're yelling at you to switch your pistol, it's like, no. I have gold deagle in COD 4. I can deagle. I miss COD being good. That's butt shit. Like one more hard thing left in North Bay. Let's not fuck it up, please. Use that one. So I've gotten two. Oh my god, dude. Alright, I... What is this Norfair? Alright, It's usually here. I'm sure. It's not worth it. That's 3 power bombs. What the hell? Stop. I had to fix that gold. That's not a real gold. Stop. I get a drop fucking space jump, and then I fucking... like... whatever. Spooky. This is what's awful. What the fuck, man? Can that not happen? I'm begging you, man. Like, please stop. This is a terrible split. Coney 2012. We gotta find them. Isn't that like whole thing like confirmed a scam? This is so. God damn, dude. Fucking, how do you lose? Oh my god, whatever. I'm being really stupid right now. Maybe it sucks. Yeah. It's almost shines. Or, no, it's fucking time. It's space jumpy thing. What do I look like, a pussy? I'm not losing 6 seconds. Stop. Why did I jump? So sloppy, man. Ever since I got out of Norfair, just sloppy, sloppy, sloppy. Great joy or great despair right here. I'm not sure I'm ready for either. Fuck. Oh! Doubters and Scambles! Scotty and Shambles! Another world record! Can you hit doubles and runs? My god. Dude. I can't. I killed Mecha like 5 times in practice. No issues with doubles. I get into runs, and it's impossible. Stop. Stop that. I have like 2 more things I need to do. And I'll fuck them up. Okay, cool. We're in the clear. Scoot's shambling. I got a 109. Woo. Finally decent. Dude, 107's a big grind. Ah, no, we didn't show the map. I have to adjust my gold. Cause that North Fair was awful. I'll have to add like 7 seconds to that. Oh fuck, that like... I shouldn't have split there. I should have like... just cleared it. Whatever. I could show the map. It wouldn't waste any time. Not even sub-John. So like, what was bad here? Mike good? Yeah. We got world record. Yeah. Crate wasn't great. Criteria was awful. Norfair sucked. Vanilla was pretty good. It's actually gonna be annoying to beat. I'd actually have to like grind under. Do I go back to any percent? I wanna get 2x. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm playing so much better since I upgraded Vizlock. Don't tell John. Everything just feels smoother. Scooch will be shambling. That was actually Wondohara, that's more of a... Now if I, my back can just stop hurting, that'd be nice. This actually worked out perfectly. I wanted to play like till 2 today and then do other stuff, and it's 2 o'clock right now. I wonder if it was a 32. I split really late because I missed my split key like twice. That's probably still a 33. It was time save, I know that. Ooh. I wonder if this is a 48. Oh my god, we got a 48! I couldn't. I like couldn't 48 for the life of me. I don't need to show MGBA, right? That's not a thing. Oh no, no firmware. I'll show this like 5 times. So I wanna go back to any percent. Show this like 2 more times. I get very paranoid about this because one of my ones got rejected once. Back to the salt mines. Yeah.